Many would argue that it is a difficult time to be an immigrant in the United States. I will never be American enough or Indian enough, but my existence at the intersection of both worlds pushes me in a meaningful way. I grew up in a farming community in Maithan, which is about 150 miles north of Kolkata. After high school, I was expected to follow my caste-assigned profession. I didn't despise my family's profession, but my teachers got me hooked on the objectivity and modernity of science. Originally, my intentions were to finish graduate school in the US and become a professor in India. Instead, I discovered the endless opportunities and freedoms to do research here that could affect so many lives in India as well as globally. My scientific ambition is to propel the development of therapeutics for diseases of poverty, including diabetes and malaria. Insulin-producing beta cells malfunction in diabetics due to the nutrient overload. Not surprisingly, binge-eating snakes have become the foundation of our research. The fact that they can eat a single meal containing more than 50,000 calories and survive the nutrient overload without becoming diabetic has created a roadmap for our work. Another area of research in my lab leverages chemistry to develop genome editing and CRISPR technologies that have the potential to significantly impact multiple disease areas. We are developing methods that will allow us to efficiently vaccinate mosquitoes so that they will no longer be able to carry various deadly disease organisms. Working with young, diverse, and motivated people in this country is the most exciting part of my job. It is so much fun to train young minds and get them excited about science. The best part of all of this is that we are just scratching the surface of possibilities.